place was full. There were many tourists. The man danced well. The music took turns with his steps on the bare and dirty floor. He was surrounded by women in loud, hastily put on faded dresses. They must have been dancing all afternoon, the height of summer with its overwork. Whenever the man stopped dancing, the band would play pasodobles and the man would sing them into a microphone. Plastered on his face, he had at times a chalky laugh, and at times the mask of a loving, languorous, nauseous drunkenness that made an impression on his audience. In the room among the others, packed together like the others, Maria, Claire and Pierre were looking at the dancer.